After going nearly 3 weeks without any word on a new update or content drop, Black Ops 4's massive January update has just been unveiled by Treyarch. League play, some major zombies updates, and improved looting for the console version of Blackout are just a few things that Treyarch plans to release before the end of January. What's up guys, Zachary Immortal here, welcome back to the channel, thanks for stopping by. Today we're jumping back into the world of Call of Duty Black Ops 4 to take a look at what Treyarch has planned for the major January DLC update. Since the launch of Black Ops 4, we've seen at least one major piece of content added to the game each month, with the Black Market and Operation First Strike coming to the game back in October, then Nuketown, Seaside Sunset, and Firing Range Night in November, and of course, DLC Pack 1 including Elevation, Madagascar, and Dead of the Night alongside Operation Absolute Zero in December. A lot of players, myself included, were beginning to get a little worried about what January had in store for Black Ops 4, as no content or other updates had been mentioned before now. But with this press release from Treyarch, it seems January is actually holding one of the biggest BO4 updates that we've seen yet. Coming from a Reddit post, Treyarch has announced that mastery camos in Zombies and Blackout are on their way, as is some new features for Zombies, improved looting in Blackout, and league play in multiplayer. Treyarch stated in this post that they are well aware of the community's want for mastery camos in both Zombies and Blackout, particularly Gold, Diamond, and Dark Matter. And while they don't think that crossing the mastery camos over between game modes is the direction they want to take, they are actively working on bringing unique mastery camos to Zombies and Blackout that will have custom-tailored challenges involved. Now keep in mind, this means that we most likely will not be able to use multiplayer's Dark Matter in Zombies or Blackout, but Zombies will be getting its own version of Dark Matter, as will Blackout per this post. This update is slotted to arrive in late January, meaning that Tuesday the 22nd or the week following on the 29th are the most likely dates in which we'll see Blackout and Zombies get their own unique mastery camos. If you guys missed my video talking about how Treyarch actually removed the Zombies and Blackout mastery camos at launch, I'll link that in the description below and throw a card on screen if you'd like to hear more about what exactly happened there. Moving on, Zombies has been a relatively neglected area of Black Ops 4 since the game launched, and the entire Zombies community has been letting Treyarch know their feelings on that in recent light. To this, Treyarch has responded by saying gauntlets are going to be coming to Voyage of Despair, and 3 new elixirs will be added first on PlayStation 4. On top of that, balances are going to be made to the current elixirs in the game as well, and Treyarch plans to release even more Zombies info on January 15th, next Tuesday, also known as 115. Switching over to Blackout, the looting system on PlayStation and Xbox has been heavily criticized since the game launched, as PC features a much smoother looting system in comparison. David Vondahar did actually tease early last week what they have in the works as far as a new looting system goes, and per this post by Treyarch, a new looting system for Blackout on consoles will be going live on the 15th as part of the 1.11 update. On a little side note, this bit of information also confirms that the 1.11 update will be going live on January 15th officially. Now, as far as multiplayer goes, League play has been a highly talked about feature since it was originally announced for December of 2018. Obviously though, that did not happen and League play was delayed until early 2019, but now we have a more specific time frame, albeit no direct date yet. But Treyarch did announce that League play will launch by the end of January, once again meaning either the 22nd or the 29th are the most likely dates to see that happen. Treyarch plans to bring a heavy focus on League play events, which will mimic a schedule more like the professional comp scene has now. League play is also going to feature scrims, which will be available and run as an unranked playlist using CWL rules. Both League play events and scrims will be based off of skill-based matchmaking, and League play ladders will also be returning to help diversify the ranking system. These respective ladders will be comprised of 50 player groupings to ensure that things are as accurate and as intense as can be. Keep in mind though, Treyarch did include at the end of their League play post saying that the end of January launch date is subject to change, so it's quite possible that League play gets delayed even further if some certain obstacles arise. Teams and clans will also be coming to BO4 in the near future, but they will not be launching with the League play system, according to this update. And there you guys have it. That is everything that we currently know about the major January DLC update happening sometime later this month. While we know the 1.11 update will be going live on the 15th, as far as some of the other content included in this post goes, we're not exactly sure on a set date for that yet, but Treyarch did say more news is to come. With that being said, that effectively concludes this video. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to give it a big old thumbs up, and if you want to stay up to date with all the latest Black Ops 4 news and information, be sure to subscribe with your channel notifications turned on, that way you'll never miss another upload. Once again, thank you guys so much for tuning in. Until next time, take it easy, have an awesome rest of your day, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.